Okay, I'm going to use a substitution for this integral. So I'm going to change u to x because it's better to change them all to x. Now, what I do underneath the integral is the u. So 4 plus x to the 4 is u. Now take derivative of both sides, 4x 3 dx is the u. Now divide both sides by 4, so x 3 dx is the u over 4. Now we are going back to the integral and replace all x with u. So instead of x3 dx, du over 4. And here I use u. Now, this integral, u to the 1 half, let's use u to the 1 half for this integral, see what happens. So 1/4 integral u to the 1/2 du. So I add 1. So u 3 over 2 over 3 over 2. Now I can put 2 on the top. So 2 over 4. Which is 1/2. And 2 times 3 is 6. And now, end of the game, change u to x. So 4 plus x4 goes here. To the power 3 over 2. And plus c. So this is how you use a substitution method for this integral.